Take the pistol. Place it against your head.